separate now and return to your homes. During the fight, I took this away from one of Dondalore's men. Juan, go to all the gunsmiths tomorrow and find out who bought that pistol. The unusual design should make it easy to trace the buyer. That person might lead us to Dondalore.
Right.
Gentlemen, I've just received some very disturbing news. Juarez has raised a new body of troops, 1,000 men. With the gold from our mine, he has purchased a complete supply of arms and ammunition for these troops. The train carrying these munitions is on its way to Mexico City now. It will pass through here tomorrow.
Now, this is serious. Dondalore's plan to make himself emperor of Mexico will depend upon our being able to stir up a successful revolt against the Republic. If Juarez is allowed to become too strong, we...
Did they put the mine out of commission?
Not entirely.
But why not?
Zorro and the Legion drove them off.
Zorro? Why didn't the Indians fight them off?
What could they do with bows and arrows against the Legion's guns?
If we could only arm those Yaquis.
Unfortunately, Juarez is the only one who can import firearms.
Gentlemen, I have the answer. Juarez's shipment of munitions comes through here tomorrow. I think Don Del Oro can handle this situation very nicely.
Soon you will be powerful. Soon you can take vengeance upon the people of San Mendelico who have stolen your land. For I have arranged to arm you with a white man's weapon. A shipment of government arms and ammunition passes through San Mendelito tomorrow. You and your men will capture it and bring it here.
But the military will meet it as it enters the province.
There will be no guard. I will see to that at the council.
Sadly, the mine was not entirely destroyed. Zorro was driven off before he had time to fire all the powder.
Are you sure it was Zorro?
Certainly. I told you one of my men saw him. I demand the mine be protected from Zorro.
He and his outlaws must be brought to justice.
But it's like chasing a will-o'-the-wisp. No one knows his identity.
If his identity were known, any fool could capture him.
You're authorized to turn out your entire troop. Scour the countryside. Bring in Zorro.
You forget, Your Excellency. My men must meet the ammunition train and escort it to the province.
It won't be here for 2 days. I just received this message. There's been a delay.
In that case, I'll send my troops out to capture Zorro at once.
Very well. Meeting is adjourned.
Zorro, Zorro, these are such troublesome times.
See you later at the hacienda.
Made it to Hernandez's armory.
Good. Who bought it?
You wouldn't tell. There's a record of the sale. The armory would only give out the information on the order from the military. Perhaps we can ask the commander to get it for us.
No, that would cause suspicion. I have a better plan. Come.
Thank you.
You're sure the munitions train will be unguarded?
Certainly. The consul thought Philippe's message official, so the delay wasn't questioned.
So the military are off on a wild goose chase after Zorro, leaving the munitions train an easy prey for Marino and his Yankees.
That's right. Is that gun loaded?
Come out of there!
Zorro! He knows of our plans!
You take care of him. I'll tell Marino to hurry. The Legion may have been warned.
Look! For my signal.
Slide across the suspension bridge. You and your men head him off. We'll take care of the ammunition train.